Birthday goes out to the Charleston International Airport this morning. On Saturday, the airport marked a significant milestone celebrating 95 years. Established back in 1929, it is going to become South Carolina's largest and busiest airport. The airport also operates as a joint civil-military facility. Over the decades, the airport has expanded its facilities and services, becoming a major hub for both domestic and limited international flights.